Here's how to enable Internet Explorer mode in Microsoft Edge. Open your browser, go to the menu, and click on Settings. On the left-hand side, click on Default Browser, then change the setting Allow Sites to be Reloaded in Internet Explorer mode to Allow. Come out of Settings, and go to the address of your recorder. When it loads up, you'll see that there's a message that says this browser does not support plugins. This means we're not in Internet Explorer mode yet. Click on the menu button again and go to Reload in Internet Explorer mode. Now the page will load normally. If a plugin is already installed, you can log in straight away or just click the prompt at the top of the screen in order to install that. Once you're logged in, as you can see, the cameras will work exactly as they did before in Internet Explorer. Thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe to CCTV Direct for more tech tips.